And an historic win in the state House of Representatives. People in District 88 in Oklahoma City overwhelmingly voting Democrat Murray Turner to the state House. The Victory Fund says Turner is the first non-binary state lawmaker in the country and the first Muslim person to serve in the Oklahoma legislature. Turner won against Republican Kelly Barleen. Now nationwide, the Victory Fund reports a historic number of non-binary and transgender people ran for office in 2020. 70 people across the country. That's a 325% increase from 2018.